Democrats don't have the votes to stop Scott Pruitt's confirmation, but they signaled at his hearing Wednesday that they will seek to damage him politically as much as possible. Pruitt was hammered for his record as Oklahoma's attorney general, including his fundraising from fossil fuel companies and lawsuits against the agency he now looks to lead. Republicans only need 50 votes to confirm him, and there have been no signs of GOP defections,